Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Let's play Ancient Cities. Let's continue building the village. Okay, so most of my problems have been fixed, at least food-wise. I can be in low houses now, but not really seeing the benefit of them. If you compare that with the roundhouses, it's not much. I mean, the service is the sleep, that's 10%. This one is 20%, or at least how it says here. But it has logs and wood planks, like a lot of it, and rope. This one is much easier. It only has slightly less straw usable, so I'm not going to even bother with it. For now, we'll just concentrate on finishing this house. Slowly approaching endgame, like less than four centuries left. Passage 2 may not be finished until then. But I neither have the resources nor the people to make it work. And probably not the desire either. that happened a long time ago. It would have saved me a lot of headaches with more animals. I should have had like dozens more animals by now. Not good enough. 1600. Sure. Stuff seems to be getting lost. Big stuff one by one is not acceptable anymore. picks up one after another, but like I said, I will refuse. I need an actual herd present. The risk is too high. My population is already growing like crazy, so... it. Finally something actually worth it. Now this is some good shit. A lot of people, but the milk and the meat that we provided should be okay. We need to increase the herder group. A little better. They don't provide as much milk as the cows, but they do reproduce a little faster. Thank you. here. Really wish to finish this one, but it's gonna be a toss-up. Manage to do that or not till the end. This one. Next day, probably. up to 7. If that's not enough, then I don't know what is. A shot of a goat herd. The cows reproduce more slowly, so a low chance for that to happen. Totally my bad. Seriously, now I have to put extra here. That's what happens when you don't pay attention. Do these things bit by bit. Gather whatever is left. Okay, we need to finish that one. This one is abysmally slow. I don't know how many people should I put here to make it faster. Ridiculous. think this one will do here just fine. Obviously doing something, but they're doing it very, very slowly. Fine. So I have a few extra idling people. Let's force the issue a little bit. Until next plantation season. The goats are going strong, so at least there's that. Yep. I know it's not very efficient, but should help a little bit. Keep an eye on this one. I really, really want to finish it before the end of the game. It looks kind of cool at the end, so. Progress is more significant now. It's actually visible. I'll probably run out of stone before I make a stronger progress, but I'll rebalance with more stone gatherers and less builders. Let's make it happen. Happiness is still okay. Despite everything. Yeah, that was misleading. I think there is a bug there. Showing the wrong stuff. And you, yeah, just one pig and four people, not gonna happen. Something else, then they don't have it, but they should. wasted. Hopefully it's not in vain. Today. If you like what you saw, please like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!